everybody, Mark from Wandering Souls. Happy New Year! First update of 2020. Yes, it's already 2020. The year went pretty fast, I have to say. Yeah, but it was a pretty good year, especially in metal. Were a bunch of really, really great releases, and already made my year list, so you can look at in my previous videos. First update of 2020, but before I do that, I wish you all the best for 2020. A lot of health, a lot of happiness, and hope you have a great year this year. Second of all, I want to thank you all for supporting me last year and the years before that. I really appreciate it. Without you guys, this channel wasn't like it is now. So thank you very much for that. And I hope I'll see you guys still in 2020. Anyways, over to the main course of this video. But that's what you guys are waiting for. A new update. This time a collection update. A pretty big one, I have to say. I got 9 records to show you and 1 7-inch, so that's a pretty big stack. So let's start off with the 7-inch. I bought this with a bunch of other records. I'm going to show you next at Zwaardgevecht Records from the Netherlands. There was a record in there that I want to have for a while. And I thought, I'm gonna order a bunch of stuff. And Alex, also the owner for that label, also included 2 CDs, which is really, really kind of him. Really appreciate it, mate. CDs I will show you guys in the next CD update, but it's really cool that you included some extra to the order, so I really appreciate it. It's really, really cool. Anyways, over to what I've ordered. Like I said, I start off with the 7-inch, and there's also came with some goodies. It was a coaster, but it came with the 7-inch, and a cool pin is also included in there. I hope I can get it out here. And a really cool Aschgrau pin. I think it will really fit nice on my jacket, my vest. So I think I will put that there. This all came with this 7-inch. This is a split between Aschgrau and the other side is Maslem TA. Both black metal bands from the Netherlands. Really, really cool stuff here. Really enjoyed what I've heard. There's also an inner sheet within this. And this was released by Zwaardgevecht Records themselves. Labels. This is the Maslem TA side. En de Aschgrau side black vinyl. What can I say, guys? Both Dutch bands, both black metal. Really, really great stuff. I was familiar with work from both of these bands, so it wasn't really something new to me. But they both deliver 1 track on this album. Aschgrau delivers a Doom Prophet, which means Doom Prophet. En Maslem TA delivers like Neutronen Storm, which is this. Really fantastic tracks. I really enjoyed what I've heard, like I said. And definitely glad to own this in my collection. Really great black metal. Fantastic stuff. If you're not familiar with one of the 2 bands, and you like old school black metal, definitely give those guys some spins. You could start with this 7-inch. It's pretty cool. It's not expensive either, so it's easy to get at the Zwartgevecht site. I think it's limited, but there are a lot of copies left, so grab it while you can. Next up, speaking of Aschgrau, I picked up their third album, Grondspech. Grondspech. I don't know how to pronounce that, but it's probably Grondspech. Released by Heidens Hart, which is this label. And it's a co-release with Void Wanderer, I think. Which is this label. Anyways, again, I really love the Dutch touch to the cover with the windmill here. But anyways, great stuff. Third album is definitely really, really great stuff. Came with an inner sheet with the members of the band. There are three here. And you don't all know this guy, Val. He's also in other bands. But the most of the members are also in other bands. So is that not really strange? Labels. And this one comes on black vinyl. But yeah, a great release. I've heard some other albums from them in the past. I have also Schijngestalte and Krater. These are two phenomenal albums as well. I'm really glad to own this. Most of the, I think all the lyrics are in Dutch, so it's pretty hard to understand for people what they sing about, but yeah, it's not really nowadays Dutch even as well. I see here and there some other nuances that I think is dialect or old Dutch or something, so that makes it even harder. But one thing is for sure, it's very interesting. If you want to hear some black metal with some other languages than the standard English or Norwegian, that's also a lot of common, but definitely give this a try. It's really good. The music is well put together. And there's nice samples, great style changes in the song. It's definitely really, really great atmosphere. Definitely worth checking out if you're not familiar with Aschgrau. Check out Grondspech. This is the third album. Great stuff. They're also gonna release a new album this year. I think it's called Icefall. So I'm really stoked to hear that one as well. But that one hasn't released yet, so we have to wait for that. In the meanwhile, they great stuff. If you are not familiar with Aschgrau, definitely give this a try. Then also an album I was not really familiar with. I saw this at Zwartgevecht and I thought, looks interesting. Never heard of the band, so I looked it up. It appeared to be a French thrash speed metal band. This was the only album they have released so far. This is Destruct with Unleash the Destructors. Yeah, like I said, thrash speed metal. Pretty good stuff, I have to say. If you like things like old 80s thrash metal combined with a bit of venomish vocals like Kronos did, with a more deeper vocal, definitely could give this a try. Really, really good stuff. Like I said, I wasn't familiar with it as well, but yeah, I really enjoyed this release. Comes in the inner sheet. Sorry. and labels. And this one comes on black vinyl. But yeah, a band I wasn't familiar with, but I was pretty good surprised. It's nothing new in Trashland, but it's executed pretty well and pretty raw, I have to say. So yeah, I really enjoyed my time with this. Don't expect crazy solos everywhere and really modern trash. No, that's not what this is. This is more old school sounding with a speed metal touch to it. Really interesting band, and yeah, I really enjoyed this. And this wasn't really expensive either at Zwaardgevecht, and this was the only copy they had as well. So yeah, I really have it now. I'm glad to have it. Good stuff. Destructor of Destruct, if at least the Destructors, pretty good release. And then the last one from this order, and this is why I placed the order. This is a new split LP between Sheriff Gorgor, Jotsen, Fenris and Weltschmerz, and this is called the Nefarious Order. And this is a 2019 release done by Zwaardgevecht. Four Dutch bands, all really, really good stuff. Let's show what's inside. First of all, there's lyrics and info for each band. So Sheriff Gorgor, Jotsen, on the other side, Fenris and Weltschmerz. And labels. If all the bands I'm familiar with, so for me it's nothing new, but what they release is new. For the most part, try to put this back in here if it wants to, if it doesn't. Doesn't get annoying. Anyways, I'm familiar with all the bands on this release, but they bring other tracks. Sheriff Gorgor comes with a re-recorded version of the track Der Untergang number 3, which was also on their album The Untergang and one other album, I think. But yeah, really, really great re-recorded song. Jossen comes with the track Lucifer. Yeah, more satanic black metal. Really good, great stuff. Then we have Fenris, a band I really, really love. An album that I have everything of. So they come with the song Eartha. Which is a really, really new song, so that's really cool. And they are more a black metal band with some Viking metal and death metal hints. Really, really nice, atmospheric, great, great stuff. Definitely worth checking out. Weltschmerz is a band from... correct me if I'm wrong, from Utrecht? Maybe not, I don't know, maybe I have to look that up. Could be wrong there. I don't want to give you guys some wrong information. Let's have a look here. Utrecht. Originally formed in Amersfoort, but residing now in Utrecht. So it's not, it's a two-piece. They bring a pretty good song as well. I really, really enjoyed it. The style of the band is a bit different, so there is a bit variety in the songs. The song of them called The Future of an Illusion, by the way. Really, really great, great. And I really, really like the cover as well. A really old school hand-drawn cover. So that's pretty cool. Nefarious Order by Sheriff Gorgor, Jotsen, Fenris and Weltschmerz. really, really nice split LP, and I'm glad to own this really, really cool stuff. And then album, when I saw this and at the online store, and I thought, this one I really need to have. This is goes back to my youth. If you have me on Instagram and stuff like that, and Facebook, you probably already seen this album and you know what I'm talking about. But this album brings me really back some great memories. Nice heavy speed metal. Reissue done by Black on Black. This is Atomcraft with Future Warriors. I think this is their first or second album, I don't know for sure, but it was released in the 80s. Fantastic stuff. I'm really glad to own this. I had this, heard this album so much before at my brother's, and thought, and I even taped it on tape, played it over and over again. I really liked the atmosphere, the raw sound of this band. Funny fact is also, the singer for this band later became the singer for the band Venom, and he's now in Venom Inc, I think, Tony Dolan. Yeah, really interesting, interesting band, raw sounding stuff. Let's show you guys the vinyl. These are the labels, and this one comes a nice red translucent vinyl, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, this is a reissue, like I said. I think this is done in 2019. If I'm not, must be, 2019. So yeah, really cool to have. I'm really glad, because I was looking for the original press, but it's harder to get and pretty pricey as well. So I'm glad to have this reissue now, so I can stop searching. If I come across it for a nice price, maybe I'm gonna grab it. But for now, I'm really happy with this reissue, and I don't have to look further for this anymore. Great stuff. Atomcraft with Future Warriors. Then some more stuff I ordered from the outlet part for ball.com, sorry. If you saw my previous video, then you know what I'm talking about. Stuff is still going out on there in the outlet, so if you're looking for something, prices can be pretty changing, but sometimes the prices are so low, you have to grab it, I think. And that went on also with these ones. If you saw my previous video about that, then you know what I'm talking about. I scored some more stuff there. First of all, as a band, pretty love almost every stuff from them. There are more, it's a doom metal band, but they're more slow, droning, soundscapey doom metal, really heavy stuff. If they play live, also the volume is sick as fuck high. I'm talking about Sun with White One. And I was really glad to could grab this one. I bought this for 12 euros. Yes, I bought this for 12 euros. Now it's 47 euros again. So, yeah. Sold out at that part. Thanks to me, maybe not. I don't know. But I saw this and I thought, well, this is crazy as fuck. This comes with an OB here. This was released by Southern Lord Gatefold. That's the back. And on this OB, there's a lot of story lines going on, so you can read all about this band. Double vinyl. And all the stuff that comes in that outlet are sealed, so all new copies, labels. So I was really stoked to have this, really, really cool stuff. But yeah, this is I think their 2003 album, third album maybe. UFO Void, Flight of the Behemoth. Yeah, I think this is the third album. Maybe, hopefully I can get this back in because it's pretty thick record. Of course. Struggling on camera. 2020, yes, it's still going on, guys. Well, let's fix that later because it's a pain in the ass. Anyways, fantastic release. I'm really glad to own this. There's also a version called for an album called White 1-2, which was released after this one. But yeah, heavy droning doom. This White 1 and White 2 are pretty light and in atmosphere. There's also an album after that one called Black 1. Which I really want to have on vinyl as well. That one is really way darker. But this is pretty good stuff, guys. Really nice droning stuff. If you're into that, then definitely give this a chance. Sun, or probably some people will call it Sun O, which is of course from the receivers for guitars and stuff like that. There is a brand called Sun, so that's where they got their name from. But yeah, really great stuff. Then an album I was wanting to have a really long time, but yeah, it was also always expensive. And then I looked into the outlet. And someday it was already 32 euros every time. But one day the price dropped to 20 euros. And then I thought, now I have to take my chance, otherwise the price will go up again. And I was right, this album is already again 33 euros. So I'm really glad to get my chance, so I wasn't too late for that. Fantastic female guitar player, has played with the Iron Maidens, but also is playing with Alice Cooper. Of course, I'm talking about Nita Strauss, and this is Controlled Chaos. Their first solo album from this fantastic guitar player. Really, really great stuff. I'm really glad finally to own this on vinyl. Gatefold. Comes with a download code, so if you guys want to give it also on digital, then you buy the album. There's also, could make it digital. Comes in printed in a sleeve with a really cute picture here, and this one comes on red translucent vinyl. Labels. Yeah, fantastic stuff. Of course, this is also available in black vinyl, but really glad to own this uncolored. Fantastic guitar player, like I said. Yeah, looks is not telling everything, but doesn't matter either to me if you are looking ugly or not. If you are a good guitar player, then you're a good guitar player. But yeah, don't want to sound sexistic or something, but this girl has both, looks good and plays great, so it should be an X factor, I think. Anyways, fantastic guitar stuff, really nice rock songs, most of all, yeah, I think they're always instrumental, I could be wrong there, but yeah, I think so, really great stuff. And I think one of the songs, Pandemonium 2, of a 2.0, I think is more instrumental, is a riffing that Black Star Vinyl uses in his intros, then you know where that came from. But anyways, really, really great stuff. Nita Strauss's Controlled Chaos from that sale. These three came a bit in a bit later, but yeah, really nice prices as well. For this one, I pay, think, 16 euros, probably. Anyways, this is Satan with Cruel Magic. Yeah, fantastic band. UK, new wave of British heavy metal band, formed in the early 80s. I think they released three albums in the 80s and then disappeared at the end of the 80s. And came back in the 2010s. I think that they're 2013 they came back with a new album. This is the, I think the album was called Life Sentence, if I'm not mistaken. And the band that all had a great quality in the 80s, really, really, really great band. And they, when a lot of bands come back, they lose a bit of that really great sound they had in the 80s. But this band maintained with that sound and they are still delivering quality. This is the third album since their resurrection. This is a fantastic release done by Metal Blade. Satan, Cruel Magic. Of course, there is a download code here. That's modern, yes. The vinyl comes in this sleeve, and this one, as you can see the labels here a bit. This one is the black, heavy black version, 180 grams of vinyl. This was released in different colors as well, but yeah, you can have it all in a sale. Sheet, credits and stuff, and the back has the lyrics for this album. Also came with a really big poster, and that's pretty cool. This is the artwork for the album, and the back has another very cool drawing. That's also really cool. But yeah, really cool that they included this three-sided poster as well. But yeah, if you're not familiar with Satan, guys, come on. This is a classic band. If you are into a new wave of British heavy metal from the 80s, definitely a band you must check out. You can start with the debut Caught in the Act, which is a great album. But yeah, like I said, they maintain their quality, so every album they released is pretty good. So this one as well, and I'm really glad to own this. Next up, an album also from the 80s. Although this is a really 80s album, was released in the 80s, but this is a reissue, of course. Glad to own this one as well. Really nice, heavy power metal. I think they're from the US, if I'm not mistaken. This is Omen with Battle Cry. First album was originally released in 1984, and this is a Metal Blade reissue done in 2018, 2019 or something, I don't know exactly, but fantastic. I grabbed this one for 12 euros, so we couldn't beat that score, right? Fantastic album, really glad to own this. Labels, and this one is heavy black vinyl. Of course, this also came with some stuff here, because this was also released by Metal Blade. Lyric sheet, good sturdy paper as well. And this one came also with a really cool poster. Of course, the album cover in really great format. And the back, some more drawings and stuff with liner notes from the members, from the band, and stuff like that, pictures. So it's pretty cool. But yeah, great stuff, guys. I didn't know a lot about Omen, but I have seen a lot of YouTubers showing albums from this band. And when I saw this, I thought this is my chance. I was not really familiar with this band, but I gave it a quick listen, of course. And when I saw the price, I thought I have to order this, otherwise it will be gone of expensive. So I grabbed my chance, Omen with Battle Cry. Least more albums, but yeah, maybe I'm gonna pick that those up in the future. I don't know, we'll see. For now, I'm really enjoying this. Great stuff. And then the last one I saw in that sale as well, already also really cheap, I think 13 or euros or something, 14, I don't know, something in that vein. A band I wasn't familiar with, though. So gave it a quick listen of a quick look at Metal Archives and saw it was a trash power metal band from the US. I think they're from Atlanta, if I'm not mistaken. First album from this band. Really raw stuff. I really enjoy it. There's some Venom-y touch to it as well. But yeah, this is really, really great stuff. If you are not familiar with this band, then definitely grab your chance. This is Paladin with Ascension. Really great band. I'm really glad to own this. This was released by Prosthetic Records. And this is a 2019 release as well, I think. So if you are a fan and you haven't made a year list yet, maybe it could be in your year list. Comes with a sheet with a band picture and the lyrics on the back. And yeah, labels. And I didn't know what, if there were color pressings or not. It appeared to be only one pressing, but when I opened the vinyl, I was shocked. A really nice splatter vinyl. This is really awesome. Blue with white and purple splatter, I think. Something in that vein. But this is the only version, so that's really cool. Most of the time there's a black version as well, but this was only colored, so that's really cool. That's why there also was no indication on the seal what kind of color it was. It was on the others, from Metal Blade ones, there was under 80 gram black vinyl. Yeah, if there's only one color, then you don't have to mention that, I think. But the other ones are probably also in different colors. But this one, no, only one, and it looks awesome. Really fits the artwork as well, and I'm really glad to have this. It looks awesome, it sounds awesome. Yeah, fantastic band, Paladin with Ascension. Not familiar with it, go check them out, really nice stuff. That's it, guys. That's all what's left from this. There will be some more updates, of course, coming soon as well. I'm still waiting on a few CDs to make a really big CD haul. It's really pretty big. Also have a really nice stack of cassettes to show you, so there will be updates, where guys, don't worry. All genres, black metal, death metal, thrash metal, heavy metal, everything, it's always in here. So you'll find it soon. Thank you for watching, guys. Really appreciate it. Also, hope this be a fantastic year as 2019. But the future will tell. But for now, I really enjoy 2020. Was there something else to say? Oh yeah. the winner of the giveaway. I have packed your package. I will ship it soon to you. So don't worry. The package will be on the way very, very soon. And then I will give you a track and trace code as well, so you can follow the package. Anyways, that's it, guys. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope to see you guys back very soon. And keep healthy, and don't drink too much beer. Drinking beer is great, but don't drink too much. I hope to see you back soon with some new cool music. See you very soon.